Bismillah wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My respected brothers and my sisters, today I'm going to talk to you about COVID-19 vaccine. And as you know about this COVID-19 vaccine, there is so much going on right now on media. Misinformation, correct information, that people are scared and worried and concerned whether they should take the vaccine or not. Let me tell you one thing. As a medical doctor, I am practicing for 35 years. And for 35 years, I have seen patients, they come and ask me about different questions about different vaccines. That MMR can cause autism, and then XYZ vaccine can cause this side effect. And I tell them only one thing. That if there was such a proven case of such side effects by these vaccines, no pediatrician, no doctor will give these vaccines to their own children. Fact is, 100% of the doctors, they give this vaccine to their own children. COVID-19 vaccine, let me clarify, the vaccine which is developed here in America is through cutting edge of technology by artificial protein, genetically engineered protein. This protein cannot penetrate the nucleus of our cell where DNA is. So there is no effect on the DNA whatsoever. Let be clear about it, because it cannot penetrate the nucleus, my brothers and my sisters. And there is no conspiracy. You know, there is no sazish, there is no game behind the scene. And I was asking myself when I was getting my vaccine 3 days ago, that room was full of doctors. The virus started in China. Doctors here in America, the vaccine which is developed here in America, they are getting vaccine here. What is the link? What's going on here? Who is putting chip against who? All this is false information. And I will really say, as a Muslim, we always should be careful. You know, when there was a new, you know, invention in the world of watch or printing machine or loudspeaker sound system, we were the one we resisted. Eventually, we all started using those things. Hamesha der kar deta hoon har kaam karne mein. Why our mentality is like this? Hamesha der kar deta hoon har kaam karne. Why we delay everything? Eventually we adopt the very same thing we were resisting. But you know, the important thing is right decision at the right time. And wallahi, we have paid a big price in the past. Then we have postponed our decision. We have gone the wrong path. For this virus, I will recommend that whoever can take vaccine, they should take the vaccine. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He protects you and me from all the harm. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring this new year with the news of happiness and relief for everybody. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allahu Akbar.